Today we are explaining the price determination under monopoly. Monopoly is that situation of market in which there is only one seller who sell the goods to large number of buyers. So for price determination or equilibrium, there are two conditions. One is marginal cost must be equal to marginal revenue, and marginal cost curve cuts marginal revenue curve from below. At this point, our marginal cost curve and marginal revenue curve cuts each other, and marginal cost is equal to marginal revenue. So in the first situation, price will determine at PE point, means price will be 0 to P. Now average cost is less than average revenue, so the seller will get super profit. Because at this point, average revenue more than average cost. But there are two more situations in monopoly. Suppose if average cost curve touches to average revenue curve, at that time seller will get only normal profit. If average cost curve touches average revenue curve, average cost is equal to average revenue. One more situation, maybe like this. And this is average revenue curve and marginal revenue curve. Marginal cost curve cuts marginal revenue curve from below, and if average cost curve is more than average revenue, at that time seller will get loss. POKD. This is a loss, because in monopoly seller is getting average variable cost, which is equal to average revenue. Basically, average cost is equal to fixed cost plus average variable cost. So sale will get the loss of fixed cost if average cost is more than average revenue curve. Okay, now I will explain again. Seller will determine the price where marginal cost and average marginal revenue will equal. Marginal cost curve cuts marginal revenue curve from below. At that time, seller can get super profit if average revenue curve is more than average cost curve. Seller may get only normal profit if average cost curve is equal to average revenue curve and touch here. Seller may get minimum loss of fixed cost if average cost curve is above the average revenue curve. Thank you very much.